start knitting, begin by making a slip knot. Make a loop with the end of the yarn and hold firmly between finger and thumb. Then bring the working yarn through in a loop. Pull the end tight and then put that loop on your knitting needle. And that is your first stitch, and now you're ready to cast on.